It's number four. Daniel says, let's have you. And Opawa Vela set to the inside for the Steel Kennels. So when it goes, big time Clyde Haley's charge. So second line locking now, little move. So we're just about set. It's all set to the fourth, the Mount Wellington TAB Stakes, set and ready. Just about there. And racing Opawa Vela set, dwelt a little bit of early speed here. Little Moo and outfighter. There we go to Idle AJ. That's followed down on the inside of runners there. That would be Opawa Vela set off the track, a stride or two. Big time Clyde looking for room the inside. My Red Hero back in about fifth. Posse Vicarious wider of that Selvarotti. And last of all, Secret Lily. Off the top they come, and Idle AJ. Here comes My Red Hero. And looks a big danger. The boy with the blinkers on. Gap in the field. There we go to Little Moo. Out wider there. My Red Hero still underneath there. Is My Red Hero home. Then we go to Idle AJ, followed back there by Little Moo. A length or two back there, Vicarious Selvarotti. Selvarotti followed back towards the tail of the field there. Big time Clyde didn't finish it, and Secret Lily was back there as well on crossing. He was going to pick him up out wide, wasn't he? As they've gone to the line, the 8, the 4, the 2 and the 7 here. 30 and 96 the time home, and 15 and 20. For you there, and just watch him go here. You see he's got the blinkers on, but he's gone a straight line past us. Blue rug that we did like, Idle AJ. She worked across there, just got held up for a stride or two, and then got across, and he's been right back second last, and he's swooped out wide and raced away to score nicely there at the business end for a Davy there by DJ's Octane Paris Valentino, beating the blue Idle AJ Valisette, Miss Idle the Steels, and two Little Moo gone cheeky for Jared Denise. Ate too much from Hot Pooty. 2.5 lengths by 2 lengths, splits of 4.74, mid of 15 and 76, and home in 15 and 20, balancing it up for 30 and 96 in race number 4 on the card. Nice win, Idle AJ. Every chance I thought was on the lure, and a Little Moo battling away well, and Vicarious, one of the outsiders, to make up that first 4. Race number 5, the Class 1 Sprinters, and the early favourite here is Bright Concept, back the grade, and we'll have the call for you at 11 past 1.
That'll be the last leg of the early quaddy as well, Pete. Race number 5 on the card. The Monaco Greys race number 4 winner, My Red Hero, from that wide draw, box 8, 670 and 160. Idle AJ, 160. Little Moo, $2.60. Numbers 8, 4 and 2. 11.60 for the Quinella Trifecta, 192.10 in the first 4, 8, 4, 2, 7. 2,544.40. Double, 2 and 8, 23.30. And the concession 2 and 4, 7.80 in the fourth on the meeting code of 3. As we turn the page and have a quick look at the market for the fifth, the Christmas Eve at Cambridge Raceway sprint over 318 C1 level, where the 6 Hop On Mate is the favourite at 380 and 150. On the tote, Bright Concept at 440 and 130 is your tote favourite. Hop On Mate placed in 3 of its past 5, slow early, improved quickly on the turn and pressed on for that second on Sunday. Bright Concept dropping back in class for the dash today. Leg 1 of a double at Monaco as well in the fifth. 14 minutes to go till a start time there for your next from the Monaco Greys.
Holding my tongue, waiting for you to say something about coming back. Crossing my mind, wishing your clothes were dropping on my bedroom floor. I've been losing hours and hours and hours and hours on you. Use my superpowers in the meantime so I can get through. Bring your heart back to me. Bring your heart.
Winning is a way of life at Tiakau.
It's up on Tiakau Shark, the boy in the tangerine and blue, won it by 7.
Imagine owning a horse like the exciting Tiakau Shark or 3-time Group 1 winner Ginger Nuts. That can be you. Tiakau's David Ellis bought both from the ready